Okay, so we've let the painting dry just a little bit, and we're ready to take our palette knife and get started. I love when paintings have nice, thick, and chunky depth and texture layers, so I want you to not be afraid. Use a lot of paint, and just see how it turns out. It doesn't have to be perfect the first time.